rather small for a bear, which is why no doubt that some swear that these cuddly little creatures, quite devoid of other usual ursine features, should not be fought as bears at all. Over time, this unjust prejudice has gathered credence that makes it hard to just discredit this and other injurious slights that are without substantiation bandied about and treated as facts. They are not facts at all. Whatever it is you think you know about the earwig, it is not so. We must debunk this irksome slander. Around the bush, let us no more meander. To prejudiced views, we must not pander. The earwig is very small for a bear. That's all.